Gary, Crosby is back on, and he wins another faceoff. Fired in by the defenseman, Mark Eaton. Guerin went up to bump his man. Puck is loose. Crosby went in to steal it. Takes it around the net. Sidney Crosby coming out. Tied up. Gets loose again. Shakes off that check. Goes the other way. Crosby owning the puck. Trying to get out front of the net. Crosby does get out. On his knees. Got it back. Letang fires. Scores.
He doesn't get it, but he does everything else but put it in. Bosma talked about the Senators collapsing and the points being wide open. What a show here by Sidney Crosby, and then eventually right to Letang. And this comes through a crowd of people and beats Elliott on the short side. He never sees it. It's a snapshot that he lets go quick, high, and over the glove of Elliott. 2-1 Penguins.
The one remaining in the third period. The crowd feels maybe they've done it as Crosby does tricks. All over the place.
All determination here. This is not a bad defensive play by Spezza. He contains him. But Crosby is far more determined to create something here. When he gets his mind set on something offensively, he's going to do it. That's all effort, determination, and desperation. Watch the game on his stick. That's what great players do. Canada knows all about that in the Olympics. Gets it done.
Call a timeout and get organized here. Oftentimes, a missed opportunity at one end ends up biting you at the other, and the Ottawa Senators almost were inches away from this going in, and Crosby clears it out, and then I agree with Glenn Healy. Jason Spezza does the job of keeping Crosby away from the net, but he finds the one guy that's open, and that's the point man, and he finds the hole as he brings it to the net, and Letang, the seeing eye shot, beats Elliott.
It's been a great game tonight, no matter what.
Look at this, no problem at all. But the moment of truth comes, folks. Go ahead and watch Crosby do his little thing. He does a great job. Watch him make a little peek at the point. Now he goes a little wild here when he does this here thing. Around he goes back again. Now here he comes, he takes a peek at the point. You see him look at the point? He goes back again, he sees it's not. The left winger's in there picking his nose, puts it back. Here's the winner. Thank you very much. The guys, watch this. Now, you'll see a close-up of him. He comes back. You'll see him take a little peek. Take a little peek. See? Now, he goes back. He sees it's wide open. The left winger's not out there. He goes down, goes to that, sucks him in the net, a winning goal. Are you starting to get it now about the points? Here it is again.
Two nights ago.
Bing. Gonchar. Could have given the game. He knows Ottawa doesn't cover the points the way they should. He put it back there blind, knowing nobody would be there. What else I got to tell you? Now,